When I was in my cell, I saw the Lord Jesus. My soul was struck with awe, but also with great joy. In silence, I kept my gaze fixed on the Lord.
I desire that you know more profoundly the love that burns in my heart for souls. And you will understand this when you meditate upon my passion.